Good morning, Goofy.
Good morning.
Yo, I had a horrible, horrible, horrible dream. I woke up. No, so the dream was my cousin. Like, my cousin was my dream, Gabby, and she, like, was like, help, help, come here, come here. And I was like, what? She found spiders, but then I didn't realize the spiders were on me. And then there was, like, the tarantula signs. Oh, my God. They were, like, all over me. Here, I remember here, on my neck, on my back, in my jacket that I was wearing, in my sleeve. Oh, my God. It was bad. Yeah. Bad. I know, right? I need a hair tie or something.
Hair tie.
How do I look? Do I look good? Do I look good?
Always
good. Oh, thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. Oh, he's so cute. I'm not going to the gym. I'm going to stream for a little bit. Yeah, on my computer. Got my phone charging, got the Switch charging. I'm about to charge it up. No, I gotta be engaged with 11:50 for my movie. Yeah. They said that fuckboy is back, that fuckboy, what's his name? Superman! They said he's back.
They I heard they're trying to make another,
Yeah, they're in progress, they say. They saying that, but I don't know. Yeah, he's a good, like, he's a good, you know, super power dude, but I don't like the actor. Nah.
I like the Justice League.
That was you like the Justice League? Mom? You like the Justice League?
Yeah, I like Justice League. Forever, I can't wait. Season 4 of the Titans. Season 3 of the Titans. I don't know if you watch the Titans.
Nah. Yeah.
Made it much better than like a how, who, and what, like, you know, there's this different parts of it. Like, because it's like a whole song that has a
Oh, shit. I like the Flash. I like the Flash, personally. Flash is a good character. What are you going to do after work? Oh, I got you my bank account. What are you going to do after work, Goofy? What are you doing after work?
Yeah, I'm down there. I'm going to go, towards the borderline of West Virginia.
Oh, damn, bro.
Yeah,
probably
generate, it's like an hour 20.
I came back up. I'm at 20.9 right now. Okay, I thought I dipped worse than that. Like, you know, balance wise. 20.9. Almost back at 21,000. Okay. Okay. Next week ain't gonna be shit, but. I'm gonna take all the time off they can give me. I want my little vacation, damn it. No, I might not go to that thing tomorrow. Let it go. That haunted house thing. Thank you.
trying to run my own.
Play my level 7. We gotta talk to Duco. See, I think this shit right here making me hurt. I don't fit right.
Crystal, this should be just what we need. The Lumina... That's the...
I feel like my period is gonna come on soon, though. So what time you get off? What time do you get off?
Well, I got not getting off at 2. I got parents teaching powers at school at 2:30 and 2:40.
Oh, okay. So by the time I get out of the movies, basically. No shit, I'm going the wrong way. Corn. What?
Ah, you have been asked to enter a dungeon. Go inside. You will need to stand on that sigil next to the door. Once you activate the sigil, a countdown will start. When the timer runs out, anyone standing on the sigil will go inside the dungeon with you.
Corn. We're friends? Oh, he's in a group. I'm messaging people to help me. It looks like you're falling asleep.
No, I'm good.
Another soul ray.
He said, just thinking about life.
Yeah, like, I just want to be in a hurry to live.
Bruh, what the heck? Whatever happened to my move? What the? So it kicked me out. Wow, okay. What? I hate it when it works last minute with this game. Amber shielding up. The fuck? Where am I at? Finish them all. Snake gonna fuck him up. Hopefully. Only 36 damage, bro. they on that bullshit. It only did 36 damage for my snake. Damn, stand up. Stand up, damn. Stand up next to the box. Look. There. Oh, hell. Who can electrify? No, not me. Come on, y'all. We gotta beat this dude, bro. Good. All right. One down. Four more to go. Three more to go. Now you play the card.
heard the Harvest Lord's plans. The Tempest...
They always got me going on missions. Oh, I didn't ask to be in a battle, bitch. Nah, damn, bad ain't gonna do shit. Only took 100. How is she not dead? What are you gonna eat for lunch? I don't know. Oh, I got Domino's here. I forgot. Yeah. Oh, bitch. Electrify his ass. Oh my God. No, I'm dead. What would you be in the mood for to eat? What would you be in the mood to eat?
Would I be in the mood to eat? Take one good guess,
goddamn. Like Golden Corral.
Well, something similar to that, but not.
Oh, wood grill?
Damn.
I don't know if I was just hungry in the middle of the room about I think I was hungry about 6. What? Yeah, waffles. Yeah, you getting a waffle, yep. Milk. Man, your phone really breaking up, D.
Then again, you are that walker at the county.
That's balls? How the hell did you get down there? And that's a level 3 boss, too.
It's worse than I thought. The Nexus could explode at any moment. The controls. Professor Bellstrom knows more about storm magic than anyone. Go ask him for help.
You can get to Ravenwood and back quickly by pressing the mark button to set your location. Give it a try. Use the return to commons button to get back to the commons, and then head to Ravenwood.
There it is. Morning.
Hello, wizard. If you mark your location, click the recall button to return to your mark.
I got freaky in the daytime. That's a good jam. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. I can begin. It's not turned on. So what about if you're delayed? I said, what about if you're delayed? Did you hear me, goofy ass?
You
said
what?
I said, what about if you're delayed? If you, delayed.
What is delayed?
like, you know, like, held up. Like, if they say, oh, we don't got an order, but it's already 2 o'clock, and can you wait 20 minutes for it to come in or whatever? Whatever you gotta pick up. Whatever you gotta pick up would be delayed. Sure, he don't give a damn, dude. He don't give a damn. Sound mad, dude.
Okay, that's another thing.
Oh, the internet, the satellite. What'd she say? Thank you. Come on, man. Come on, man, work, man, work. Good. God damn it, I didn't mean to enter another goddamn battle. Damn. Where are you going right now? You said to the mountains. Smells like my omelet almost ready. Oh, Rodolph? Nadal, whatever his name is. What the hell? Is this not Trenton Avenue, bro? I thought this was like Trenton Avenue, bro. What the fuck? My motherfucking person froze. What the hell going on with my person, bro? There we go. You got me a new robe, bitch. What do you mean you're not accepting friends? So I'm gonna quit and go eat breakfast. I'll be back. So bright. Quit. Let's try this. My. ¿Ya lo pagaste? Ok, ahorita lo va. Ok. What the hell is... What the hell? So many people against opening new job opportunities for people. What a shame. I hope it works. I'm in short. God damn. Gotta call D back. Oh, fuck that. I know I had tissue somewhere. Oh, it's potato face. Potato face on the intro.
It's okay, D. You don't got an answer. I know you're busy. I'm not relaxing.
Oh, hell no. I want at least. I want to be able to see at least. What the hell? Oh.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? A tale of adventure across the stars. Come, listen to old Marcus. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here, on this backwater planet.
Pandora! Where the world was together.
Wasteland of greed and violence. And it
at
is.
Some point in time.
But if you pay the bills. Pandora is full of opportunity. Vault hunters. They brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now I tell you.
Why is she taking my car?
So you ask, what treasures do the vaults hide? Well, maybe nonsense like charity or family. I don't know. Whatever the prize,
America
must have the determination to seize victory from the jealous hands of fate. Now, my story is about a very special band of vault hunters who have only just started their journey. They are bold and hungry.
Did she just move in my car, or did she take my car? Oh, she parked it. She's in her car. Why are you talking about death? Hey, Goofy.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah, it's like I got boogies. I sometimes wake up with, you know, mucus, but not all the time. You're what?
I'm like in the borderline, but I'm like in the middle of nowhere.
Oh. Works with the animal comparison skills to feed on the nightmares of their enemies, deploys gadgets to control the battlefield, drones directions, battle location, and sour disposition, summons Iron Bear battles, should show yourself a nation solid death on enemies. Yeah, I guess I'm better. I'm playing Borderlands 3. Playing Borderlands 3. I wish I could do that. Oh my god. Yes, sir! Oh, look at his body, though. Mm-hmm.
I can go for that some right now. Oh my god. I gotta show Andrew this. Go Google Mobile. How do I do this to myself? I need to be skinny again. I just need to be skinny again. He really with the mask on? Oh my god, he's stupid. I need to see who he follows, or if anyone follows him. Followers. Eyes private. Yo, Twitter freaky, bruh. Twitter freaky, cut. Oh, no. Sorry, y'all, I was distracted. Where do I go?
Before we wreak our righteous vengeance, you'll need to register your Echo at this quick change. Once we defeat the cult, I'll be famous. And when I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans / stalkers.
User agreement? Boring. Don't worry, corporations. The propaganda center is this way.
A locked gate? No! This can't be happening! The entire mission is...
Hey, D. There's some freaky you-know-what accounts on Twitter, bruh. Yeah, I just saw a video. I was like, yo, I want some of that.
What is it?
Hey, shoot, I have to send it to you. I'd have to send it to you, y'all goofy ass.
there. That gate is really mucking up our mission. Mucking, I say.
What was it? Damn it. Hold on, I'll send it to myself. And then... Oh, it wasn't that, it was this one, it was this one. And then I'll send it to D. Copy, and then I'll send it to D. Yeah. Sorry, y'all. I gotta go. Pretty busy, pretty preoccupied right now, actually.